equality of sets, that is equal sets. Two sets A and B are equal if and only if every element in A belongs to B and every element in B belongs to A. Example, Sita, Rama, Gita, Lata. And in B set, Rama, Lata, Sita and Gita. Here A is equal to B. A and B have same number of elements. So that is set A contains 4 elements. 1, 2, 3, 4. Set B contains 4 elements. 1, 2, 3, 4. And A and B have same elements in it. Therefore, A is equal to B. So just you observe the definition. Two sets A and B are equal if and only if every element in A belongs to B and every element in B belongs to A. So we have to see two conditions, whether the two sets contain same number of elements or not, same elements or not. If both the conditions are satisfying, we can say that both the sets are equal. Two or more sets with same number of elements and same elements are called equal sets. Next you see here example 2, AEIOU, B is nothing but EOUIA. So here N of A, number of elements in set A is nothing but 5, A 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 elements, N of B 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 elements. So both the sets contain same number of elements and A and B have same elements, AEIOU, AEIOU, same elements are there. So that is A is equal to B. Cardinal number of a set. The number of elements in a set is called the cardinal number of a set. The set of vowels AEIOU, N of A is nothing but 5. Cardinal number of a set A is nothing but 5 elements. How many elements are present in a set? That number is called cardinal number of that given set. Thanks for watching.